What are the stations of the cross? The stations of the cross, also known as the Way of the Cross or Via Crucis, commemorate Jesus' passion and death on the cross. There are 14 stations that each depict a moment on his journey to Calvary, usually through sacred art, prayers, and reflections. The objective of the stations is to help a person to make a spiritual pilgrimage through contemplation of the Passion of Christ.